So, we are live, we have the game open, let's start. Hello. Oh, I forgot to check my chat. Let's do this. Test the chat. That works. So, where were we? We have spells. 1 aura against dead. 1 aura against living. For healing, 1 pet, 2 pets. I think we're ready to fight, guys. So where were we? We were in the Fame Oasis, and we know there are raiders, and we know there are still people walking around. There's no quest characters though. And we know we came from this end, but by now everything is wow. Something was dealing serious damage to me. One more thing I have to do. Escape. Options menu. Key binding. Quick pickup. Yeah, don't care about the crisp. So, just remapped one of the keys. These guys were doing some nasty damages. So. Character, I'm gonna put 2 in strength this time around. 1 into this mastery, 1 into this mastery. As you can see, as this is going up, it becomes more and more effective. So I want to get that to 12 eventually. Actually, let's add a little bit of kill in that, because now as you see, they die a bit more easy. See, that guy just died of the Okay. Mostly of the distortion riff. What weapon am I wielding? Right, okay. Most of the time stalkers aren't that interesting. This seems to be a passage though. You have to get to the passages eventually. You have to go through them, but I haven't done everything on the oasis yet. Yeah, there's no way that this is gonna be just a dungeon. Bad things. I've played this a few times, but I've not played it often enough to know where I'm gonna end up. And I always just follow everything through. Not really fair fighting against the same level monsters. Whoops, that was a waste of energy. That is a bit much. Hello, my neighbor. Well, I'll spend a few more minutes reviewing what my troops have been. Monster. It's the mobs that usually are the killers, man.
You can't carry anymore.
Let's see. Let's get rid of some stuff.
Weapons, armor, potions, bolts, and staves. What would be your choosing?
I've seen people stream that basically just even leave the yellow ones. That is 62 armor. This is a pretty good helmet. Getting the electrical burn damage is a nice bonus on that weapon.
Please you.
Because that means that when I switch weapons, like the spell I was doing earlier, I will do additional damage. sure we've cleared this map. It was a long road all the way through the map. I basically don't want to walk all the way back. So let's clear the inventory again.
Yes. Farewell.
Bye bye. Because that cave was over here. So let's just continue. We can already see the next cave. Yay! I think the Temple of Atum is actually somewhere where I have to be. Think I'll try it with the yeah, there's actually one of those, I think this Scorpion King is up there. Poison, fuck. Poison is there. He's fast, isn't he? He's a fast brother. kill the minions with the disruption. My health has gone up pretty well. I think I still have some left. Well, that went okay. Oh. Now we have to open all these coffers. It doesn't pick up the arcane formula. Yeah, we lost the quest. Where have the hand? But I didn't clear everything yet. This is strange. Because I'm pretty sure you could basically walk around and clear everything. They just trapped me. Let's do mine. Oh, he likes to keep his range. Let's make sure we clean the desert.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry anymore.
So I still had the other portal by which I escaped. So it's us. Are you sure you want to do this? So I don't want to go to Giza. I want to go to Memphis because I know there's a caravan there. Did I sell my arcane formula? Okay, first of all, I'm stupid.
I'm too busy. I suppose you'll want something that's sold out.
No, my arcane phone is there. Actually, yeah, because I'm missing that.
Bye then.
I really thought I'd drop my arcane formula there for a moment.
For the burdened traveler.
Essence of Anubis's wrath. File Iker, not even close, hex skin. Pine claw. That is what I want. But I need essence of Anubis' wrath.
Your goods are safe.
Okay.
With me.
So the thing is, that guy over there told us get that hand, get the. But I want to clear everything else that is here. Okay, I'm missing my quest log sometimes. Go back to Fahim, get the side quest done, then go back to my portal.
Is Nu, the Doom Raider chieftain, defeated? If it's true, that's the first good news I've heard in days. We'll send an envoy to Memphis. We'll have trade again by the next moon.
Yeah, I did something. Right.
Once I went into the desert, I wandered far, far into the desert. Suddenly, there were stairs in the sand. I went down. Chests and chests of treasure. I couldn't believe my eyes. I reached for the treasure, and suddenly beasts charged at me from the shadows. I got out of there and fast. You found the treasure in that tomb? That treasure was mine!
Oh, okay. The treasure was his. He said he couldn't have it. He can fight me for it if he wants to. To be fair, with the bonuses I have against demons, well, playing fair is not fair, is it?
You're the one from Greece, aren't you? The one who killed the Telkin. Would you believe it? A Telkin was here. A Telkin did this. Just yesterday, these pillars were standing at whole. I have guarded this Promethean temple from thieves and desert beasts. But I was powerless against the Telkin. truth, I was lucky to escape alive.
Yes, you were. If it is you, Egyptians are winners. NPCs, right? What can you do? Meh. Let's see, because then I wanted to make sure that I've cleaned the temple properly. I think this is a way back to Memphis. Yay! This is a fighter build, huh? Not a spellcaster build. You can see how strong. Oh, I thought it was a real temple. It's not. Okay. I declare this map clean. The looping claw, I have completed them. Hey, first. Sorry, man. Two games. Played two games in it. You know me with tier 10 tanks, man.
Buy your potions now. I won't get more.
I only play tier 10s when I really have to, when my friends play with it or something. So I've played it twice, I think.
I can hold that for you.
Looping claw, almost. But I need the essence of Anubis' wrath.
Your goods are safe with me.
The thing about tier 10s, playing tier 10 tanks, is that it doesn't go anywhere. Sometimes for missions I will try it, but I suck at it. I don't. It is so campy, and if I play a tier 9 or something, oh, it's really that much nicer. Yay, give me your looping claw. Damn it. Oh, these guys have a lot of. Just die! Yeah, that's true. It's obviously holidays. This is also another reason I am playing this game again a lot. Well, there is an expansion. Mr. Spike! Hi! What happened? Okay, what happened? Did I miss something? Two people watching the stream at the same time. So, World of Tanks is one reason why I'm playing this game again. And this is just, you know, I'm playing this because it's on stream with this character. I know the character is called Mummy. The game is fun. I got the Ragnarok expansion as well, so I want to push this character. I'm still in Act 2, but you know, if I go to Act 2 and Act 3, then I will get into Act 4, and Ragnarok now is Act 5, so. Well, that's good. And I actually. These streams go onto YouTube directly, so. How are you, Mr. Spike? This character is OP though. He is all fuck. The dream build is really strong, and now with the two minions. Oh, file icon. That's one of the things I needed. No, that was complete shit. Because like, you know, the distortion wave was always a bit strong. You get that as a tier 1. Distort reality, you know, just kills the mobs. That's the only thing I really put up to YouTube at the moment, because tanks, not really interesting. The interesting thing is that because of this patch, we have new weapons as well. RT, yeah, I've played RT. Tracks to missions. Oh, hero. Always be careful with the heroes. If I'm a bit careful with a character like this, you know, you can just. I think I leveled up. I missed a level up somewhere. Those are some nice drops. Let's check that. The Will of Horrors. Wait. Will of Horrors. That's a new one. 85. That's actually a pretty crappy one. That's actually a pretty crappy epic drop. I still like RT better the way it is now than it used to be. We get another hero. Nice. Phantom Strike is one of those things that you go invisible and then you hit him. This is a strange build because it gets so many spell stuff that is so strong. You can get through most of the acts with only a single skill tree, basically. You can see I'm only using one mastery tree, basically. I'm not using the other mastery tree. Oh, actually I am. I have the trances on. If you're a bit careful, the pets can... Hey, Mr. Ubby. Spike is here. Ask him. I played tanks with him all morning. We won too. I played and we won. With this, if I lose, I only have myself to blame. And with tankies, well, you know, I can cry about the team and everything. What happened? Why is everybody joining my stream? I mean, it's epic. I love to see you guys all here, but you know, I've been used to streaming. Feeling lucky I got one viewer, and now I have what? A Spike, first, Hubs. What is Rust? want to finish this one, this walk through. I'm still in Act 2 and there's 5 acts now because I've got the expansion as well. It's a game. How full am I? Not that full. I can clear a bit more desert. You're asking British people to play a game on a Friday night, Hub. I mean, Spike has a life, you know. Yeah, Hub. Reversed. Actually, all of you guys. You guys are epic. Yeah, I know who you're talking to. Wait, I had some drops. The throwing weapons DPS is actually better than the... I need to make a mule to start. Saving some of these drops, because some of these drops are nice. And if you, you know, outfit them. What is this? She's causing some disruption. And she's casting those. Nice. Now let's see how we handle that. My pet is still in the fire, which is stupid. Because I have fire protection, but he doesn't. Did that beast die? Come on, go there. She dropped a hex skin. Wow! Holy crap! All that and she dropped the hack skin. Oh, well, that's gone. Yeah, that thing was... spawning mobs indeed. And she dropped a hex skin. And she disrupted my spells. That is a nasty one. So for me, not so much, because I just went into hack and slash mode. But for full-on spellcasters, it's really nasty. I think my inventory is quite full. Time to dump a bit.
What do you want?
I sometimes think I should save some of these for other characters, but... Then again, I also sometimes think I should make characters to save things like this, because, you know. And I had the armor and I sold it. Oh yeah, and this is what is the one with the dog. This one is also complete. Guys, I'm gonna get a cup of coffee. I'll be back really soon. Be right back. Spooky. I was not AFK. I said I was gonna go for coffee. Oh, Herb is ignoring you. Okay, so back to Ferrum cleaning the I don't know how much you guys missed. Wait. Like I said, we have an upgrade. Actually, wow, let's complete that one. I want to use that skill point. I want to put that skill point in. because like this one doing that. That additional damage really, really hurts a lot, and I'm using this one, but the upgrades here are not that great, but the 144 you can add here. So you see that I have some, and I have to complete the Lucid Dream tree. Okay, so. I was gonna cast another spell, but they're already dead. Was that a legendary monster? Yeah, that was a hero monster. Sometimes I get confused because some of these hero monsters are pretty tough. Some of them are just too. Oh, come on! My build, okay, similar, in this, not really. So, like you see, the skills, Spirit Mastery is very combinable with Warfare. It's also very combinable with Mage type builds. The way I've built this character, Dream, you can go so many ways. I've done a Dream character just only on this skill. Only on this mastery, and completed basically the first three acts with only that. So in this case I have two pets, but as you can see my character still uses weapons, so it doesn't use magics. Yeah, you can, yeah, true. in the fantasy technical sense, yeah, that's true actually. This would be more of a similar cost, yeah, right. The funny thing is that you see me using quite a lot of spells. But I'm using mainly normal weapons as a form of attack. So I would not, this is not a mage build, the way I build it. It's it is a summoner slash pet build. No. I thought I saw a yellow monster. He's not a very impressive yellow monster. Mobs are killers. Mobs are always lethal because you never know what's in a mob. And especially when you see a hero, you have to be a bit more careful. The green clouds are poisonous, the yellow clouds are burning, the blue clouds are frost, and you have resistances for everything. Which you can build up. See, the some of the things are trapped. This will take me ages to complete, to be honest. I'm playing it on my tablet as well. I have it on my tablet. So, and there are so many different builds, because right now you see me playing a build. Oh, that one is dangerous. keep forgetting I have spells against undead. Oh, nice! I've seen Quickie Baby play that. It does look nice. It's not my kind of game. Really bad with those kind of games, to be honest. It's not that I don't like them, but I'm bad at them. He's bugged. Bugged. See, this is easy. This game is easy. You don't have to think about strategy or something, you know. Just pay attention to the mobs, pay attention to, you know, resistances and everything. And then there's the different builds, because you can build this, like, you know, total warfare, warfare with a dual wield and everything, or full mage build, ranger, rogue. The nightmare actually is already very useful because it's a very strong pet. But the leash does do a lot of damage. I've actually, when I just had them on the lower levels, I would just run through the mobs and start collecting gold and. Collect the gold and let them kill everything. You still get the XP for it. You can get some pretty, yeah. And I used all my spell power. I used all my spell power. That is. Interestingly, I think that with this patch, you can actually upgrade the blue drops as well. Because the blue drops are, you know, non-modifiable. The green ones and the yellow ones you can modify, making them basically better. A good drop with good RNG modifiers is better than a blue one. Wait, where does this lead? I'm missing something. Oh, already back.
The monsters are good for business, yes, but they've also eaten my last two assistants.
That one's nice, let's keep that one. So, more fire resistance, fire regeneration, health regeneration, energy regeneration, movement speed, less damage for peace, and more armor. So even that one. Saving the other one, because I have to start moving those ooze away. I have to start putting those into different... why did I keep that one? That one's not interesting. That one's more interesting. I'll probably complete this one in the next one. I just got a question. And we have this one complete. So like you said, I'm saving up my relics and everything. Because I need them for the formulas. I don't know what this is for.
Your goods are safe with me.
Don't know what that quest item is for. I thought it was to do with the brother and the sister, but I'm missing something. So we did the full circle, that means we're about done with Egypt.
Perhaps the same evil force that drives the monsters turn the guardian against us.
Let's see. Imhotep.
Ah, the Eye of Chaos and the Hand of Balance. They combine to form the Scepter of Eternity, an artifact of great power. Now, let us make haste and perform the ceremony.
Oh.
Why, this cannot be. How could we fail? All that we tried to accomplish has been in vain. It is clear to me that the gods cannot help us. We are now truly on our own. We must never stop trying. The Telki that has been rampaging through Egypt has ravaged a number of sites guarded by the Order of Prometheus. These sites hold powerful artifacts from the ancient war. Clearly, the Telki is looking for something. Because of the artifacts' mysterious powers, we of the Order have guarded the hidden sites for thousands of years. Now, there is only one site that has gone untouched in all of Egypt. In my blindness, I ignored all this because I thought the gods would save us. I was truly a fool. You must go to the tomb of Ramses, the last site in the Valley of the Kings. Head up the Nile to Thebes, and from there to the valley and the tomb. Look for signs of the Telki's passage. Whatever he's searching for must not fall into his hands. When you have accomplished this task, meet me in Thebes. Now that we cannot count on the gods to save humanity, we must count on our heroes. Go now!
Oh yeah. Guess who can, you know, take care of it for you. But I think I have another spoken point complete.
I can hold that for you!
The sunny one. Which means I have everything complete to make this spell. And it's not the spell I want, but everything is better than nothing.
What have you got?
I have this spell. And this. This, and plenty of gold. So Cinderbolt does plus 14% fire damage, plus 14% burn damage, 12% pierce resistance, dexterity, health, and energy. I don't deal fire damage. That is bullshit. Okay, I do a little bit more damage. So, it is a bullshit.
Here's the one. You there. How about the job in the Pharaoh's army? No, of course not. Nobody wants this job, not these days.
So, I hope it's off to deeps we go. They say attribute points. Just one skill point. Come on. I think I've been playing for quite a bit. I have to check my uptime sometimes. I like how the mobs are handled. Hey guys, did you know it's DC's birthday? Well, this is a small cave. I thought we found a cave. Let's go. Fighting mobs. The mob control features on this. Carries I built are too strong for me. I don't know how it will end up later, but. And I'm. With the quick key assigned to pick up loot, I'm. Pressing healing too often because they're too close together. I'm losing healing potions over tapping the wrong key, that's bad. Follow the Nile to Tebis.
Need more energy.
That guy was draining my energy, which is not good. Yeah, I have more transport because that also robs me of some of the protective wards and everything that cost energy. Well, that costs a lot of energy. Wow.
You have no more room.
Everyone needs a blade and a helm these days.
That's very nice armor for a level 3, wow! Some of these things are pretty nice. I already have this. I wonder what I'm still doing with that quest item.
Storage for the burdened traveler!
Can I help you? All right then.
We leveled up again. Like I said, let's put one into this one. Because we skipped on the other one, on the other level. Bring it more in this one. Yes. Okay, this is interesting. Wait, let's clear the area. Are we already there? Cleaned that cave. Yeah, we cleaned that cave. So, are we already in the temple? That is strange.
That which they call a Tel King passed through here. When it came, we all fled, for we were cowards. But our head priest, Nebkemi, stood before the dread sorcerer. With his staff high and his arm outstretched, he fought it. Only the terrible Tel King turned Nebkemi's spells back upon him. Our brave head priest was changed, utterly transformed. He is one of them now.
Hello, Raps. Welcome back.
Weapons and armor are simply the best. Look for yourself. You will fight so long.
That one is sealed by quest, okay. There's only one way to go then. Well, you do miss much, just hack and slash, hack and slash, hack and slash. Watch this. Walk away. Oh! Most of them died. Yeah, let's go into the temple first. How are you, Hupsy? I think I already have that formula. The drops are always so random. It is sometimes nice, sometimes just... Poor priest, let's deliver you from misery. So I have something that does ...144 electrical burn damage. Oh, I want to get there, don't I? Reverse fountain, always good. What do you think, Cubs? It's about time to call it quits. That's definitely the way forward, so let's make sure that we've cleaned everything else. We've been here. Hey, Mr. Games. I'm getting some nice drops now. I think I'm gonna collect my blue drops. The stuff first, I should look it up. Activate the fountain, activate the portal.
Yes?
Let's see. We don't need this, we don't need this. Don't need this. Why did I keep this one there? So, where are we? We are now at the Valley of the Kings in Act 2.
Goodbye.
And still have the stupid stuff of... I know there's a caravan here. Right? Come on.
Storage? Caravan storage?
It's a bit full. Yeah, that's the same, so... Don't really need that. And we have a stuff.
Your goods are safe with us.
I think that's enough for today, isn't it? We stole all the way up to the Valley of the Kings, so it takes quite a bit to clean out. I think the Telkin is there. I'll have to go into the portal. So for now, I will bid you adieu. Thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. I will have to look up what the stuff Khufu does. Oh. Thanks for watching. Maybe see you tonight on TC Freer's birthday stream. Bye, guys.